It's not that big of a letdown. I doubt it'd ever work. I don't even think there's any. No, there's. I see textures. There's glass there. Very rubbery glass. Okay. Save C-Lab 2028. 2028. 5. Been a while since I saw that show. For a second, I did think those things were floating around. Okay, I guess I have to go in there. Okay, it looks like just the gun's in there. Can I... What the? Scream green? Scrambles grenade. I got a short range. So it's like an EMP grenade? Somewhat? That's surprisingly high resolution for this game. I think I'm safe. Although I don't know why someone would put the controls to the turret right next to the door. Oh, but it seems they did. Oh, I can't. Can't turn it off. Okay, where's that screen? Wait, is it forever or? No. Alright, I have the lambs. There we go. I'm sure I might have gotten rid of something useful. Okay, I gotta upgrade that. Turrets. Okay. Yeah, Chris did say I have to find a tunnel. What do you know? Okay. So that's 6. I can't pick it up. Why is that when I pick it up, it just loses cohesion and you just shoot through it? Nice.
Oh.
okay. Oh yeah. There wasn't anything useful in there, so. I'm starting to remember my abilities. Immune to robots and turrets, but not people, that's what I chose. Okay, not that. I'll eat that. Soy chips. Oh, peachy. 4 picks. Yeah, I definitely didn't spec these right. I think I had 3 in lockpicking. Oh well. Let's go with that. Shit. Nope, looks like I'm picking it. All right. Wait a minute, why isn't JC wearing gloves? Wasn't he always wearing gloves? Okay, sure. Oh, and I... It's not the way to go. Alright, let's just grab everything in sight. Well, at least they gave me lockpicks. Okay, that will be useful in a C-Lab. Nothing on that body, and with all the little floating animals, so. Great. Yeah, so it goes to the office. I'm just gonna blow that thing up. Oh, this aiming. Okay, come on. Any... Wow. Oh, it can get out. Okay. Okay, there's nothing over there. It's all that ammo and rebreather and stuff, so I'll just ignore it. These creatures. Okay. Into the pool. Into the pool. Okay, there's a gun on the ground. Yeah, nothing in here. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Thank god. I can get out. Let's... This happens a lot in this game. I don't know where to go. Oh, all those sealed doors. Okay, nothing here but that pool. This is the sub pen. Can I go outside of this module and swim to the other one? Seems like something cool will happen. Back in the sub. Oh, okay. So that's where I end the level. Those two doors are sealed. Okay, just pick up things that are useful.
We're counting on you, JC. Don't come back until you've gotten the schematic from
the ocean. Okay, that was just a storage room. Oh, wait a minute, there's a key. Okay, laboratory key. Alright. That's what I'm doing. I never remember the keys. I never do. Don't know why, I always imagine it just automatically opens the door if I have the key. Not the animal I thought it. It's not the sound the animal would make. Okay, it was a weird sound that the animal was making. That's what I was trying to say. Rather tired today. Alright, let's just shut that in there. Okay, now what do I do? Whoa. Rebreather would be good right here. So I was right. Oh, a keypad. 6 tools for that. Yeah, that's... Remember playing this game earlier? It's definitely not that expensive. And with my luck, I probably have that code in my data book somewhere. We got it from the computer. No, no. Take the gun out. What are you doing? I'm not underwater, I'm above the water. Alright, who am I to question their names? 3 picks for that. Not going in there. Oh, that's one of the dog creatures. So what, they're just at the bottom of the ocean conducting experiments on these weird creatures? What am I doing? Guess I've been playing too many games that handhold me quite a bit. No, that's a window. What are you doing? There we go. That's a door. Quit double clicking, idiot. Oh, a hazmat suit. Oh, sure. Now, what did I get, Aqua Lung? Yes, I did. Good. Now, okay. F10, F12, F11. Oh, Jesus. I actually have to... Alright. Rebreather would have been a good choice. No, not a multi-tool. Alright. No sharks. No other creatures. Oh, this was a bad idea. It was the wrong choice. Okay, let's go back here. Okay, that's the sub. Because that's where I was being in the window. Yes, that's the sub. No, the rocket launcher's not gonna work underwater. Okay, I'm just gonna go until I die. No, there's... Okay, there's no way in there from the outside. Or... Okay, let's just... Are there two doors in here? No. What am I doing? Okay, no, okay, this one has... No, there were 9 multi-tools for this. I just have no clue what to do. As usual. I know, it was 3 picks. Alright, I can do that. Not sure how easy it is to pick a lock while you're floating in water. Nope, nothing. Alright. I want to save again. That's sealed. There's nothing in there. Okay, looks like I'm going back into the ocean. I'll do that again. What about F7? Does that do anything? Make me move faster? Hey, what's up? Okay, there we go. Whoa, wrong three. Not sure if I'm going in the right way again, because this is... I was told to head to that green beacon. Sealed, okay. Still kind of lost. Alright, let's... torso... Yeah, maybe having one arm and one leg isn't really helping me swim very well. Up there, JC, please. Oh, can I... Oh, that's a whole lot of nothing. Alright. Scared me a bit. No, I don't think I'm supposed to be here. Oh, there we go. Apparently I had to start pressing buttons and I would finally get in there. Radiation suit? Nah, I don't think it'll work. Okay, I'm gonna die. Alright, let's... I'm out here. Alright, sure. Okay, I know where to go. Don't know why I couldn't get through that hole in the bottom part of the structure. I just stopped pressing W and I was floated up above it. Bit odd. No, I have it on my hot bar. There we go. Okay, shut everything off. Well, maybe not. Flashlight, that's useful. Okay, I'm gonna activate the rebreather when I get there. So, save again.
The entire southern wing appears to be flooded.
Went the wrong way.
You won't be able to access most of it.
And it's right there. Okay.
No.
Hopefully, I can actually go up there this time. Come on. There we go.
No.
storage access key. Whoa, I don't have anything. Okay, oh god, can I fit through here? No, not the rocket launcher. Okay, I picked up a storage room key. Who cares? Is it on this? No, that store does not exist. Alright. Okay, there's all the biocells. No way to get in from the outside, so anywhere over there. I don't see anything for right there. Oh, I'd grab some air. No, there's nothing over there. I remember, I saw. Okay, storage room key. I doubt this will help me progress in any way.
You won't be able to access most of it.
Okay, key out. Now, I gotta figure out what door it goes to. Because they're not labeled.